So this guy comes home late from a bar, and he's completely shit-faced. When he goes inside, his wife said, "Look at you, you bitch. You stayed out all night long, and you got so drunk you threw up on yourself again. I'm tired of this shit." The guy promises it won't happen again. The next night, he stops at the bar and tells his buddies, "I can only have one or two beers tonight. If I have too many, I throw up on myself, and my wife gets all pissed off. You should have seen how fucking mad she was last night." One of his buddies says, "That happens to me sometimes, too. What you do is you put a $50 bill in one of your pockets, and if you've thrown up on yourself and your wife finds out, you say, 'Well, I did go to the bar with the guys, but I only had two beer, but another guy at the bar was drunk, and he threw up on my shirt. He apologized and gave me $50 to get my shirt cleaned.'" So the guy proceeds to get tanked. He gets home and his wife's asleep, so he tosses his clothes in the laundry hamper, climbs into bed, and falls asleep. He wakes up the next morning hearing his wife yelling next to the laundry hamper, "You you got drunk and threw up in your shirt again." He said, "No, honey, I did go to the bar with the guys, but you convinced me that moderation is a good idea, so I only had two beer. Another guy at the bar was going through a really rough time, and he drank more than he intended to, and he threw up on my shirt. I was about to call him an asshole when he apologized very sincerely and gave me $50 to get my shirt cleaned. It should be in the pocket." The wife says, "I don't fucking believe you." "Oh, yeah, it's right here in the pocket. But wait, there's two $50 bills in here." The guy says, "Oh, yeah, he took a shit in my pants too."